Say what you will about social media, and I can say a lot. It's helped so many businesses stay afloat here when they would have gone under a long time ago.
Hey, Robbie, you got the photo? I think it's a good one to close my submissions with.
Yeah, it's fantastic. But I'm a bit surprised you're stopping now since you left out two of the biggest parts of New York. The Spider-Man.
I mean, I don't know if they're that big. And they are kind of controversial.
Everything I see in these photos, all the stories and history and life, none of them would still be here if it wasn't for the Spider-Man. I hope they know that.
I bet they have some idea.
Well, thanks for the photos, Peter. You've always been better at this than you give yourself credit.
I don't think that... Thanks, Robbie. If you weren't a robot, you'd definitely be venomous. Hunter's getting shipments of some kind. Hey! Are you crashing my fight or am I crashing yours? Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile. that snout. All right, let's help out EMF. Where's that kiosk?
Hello, Peter. As you can see, these cassava plants are alive and quite hardy, but grow too slowly for food production. We want to hybridize them with a more productive variety and would welcome your help.
Cassava plants growing too slowly, huh? Better head to ESU. The professor there just discovered a new variety that grows impressively fast. They'd make a great hybrid. Their rare variety of the Asian cassava plant grows like crazy. And I'll only need a single leaf to splice with ours. The professor is always looking for practical applications. She'll be super into doing a collab. Oh, no. No. Someone stole the cassava? I've got to track down the thieves before they get too far. Maybe there are some traces of pollen still in the air. Got it. Glad this plant is a wind pollinator. It releases so much pollen, I can see the path they took. Now let's see where these pilfering plantsmen went. Good thing this pollen isn't triggering my allergies. Watch you! Total coincidence! I refuse to be allergic! There it is. That's like a rock star plant with all that security.
Why are we guarding the ficus exactly?
Smithers said it could be used to make untraceable points.
Definitely not trying to feed their community. These thieves have no idea what they stole. This cassava's DNA could help us feed so many people. Just think of me as your friendly neighborhood famous flytrap. I've seen a lot of things stolen, but potted plants? I guess when people hear the word rare, they just want it.
Something wrong over there!
Oh, there's like a little seed in there.
Hey man, what's wrong?
We're coming for you, Spider-Man.
Fated to meet Spider-Man!
Better hope I don't get to him.
Look, it's Spider-Man!
He wants to plant! I've got something to plant! My fist in your face! Where is that plant? Couldn't have walked far. All right, buddy. One quick stop at Feast, and then we'll get you back home. Glad we nipped this nefarious plant in the bud. See what I did there? Yeah, I knew you would. Wait, name's not Audrey, is it? Parker, stop talking to the plants! Okay, now to borrow a bit of your super special genetic material to help your cousins grow faster. Okay, so we want some extra growth genes from our guest plant. Let's see.
There he is!
Huh? Oh no, you're not touching that! That plant must be really special to you.
It's in that machine thingy!
Spider-Man thinks he's so smart. Did I say that?
We just followed you straight back here. Pretty dumb.
Why try when you've already lost?
You got this! Hit him!
I'm gonna get hit!
Hit him hard!
Let's try that again. How do these fit together? This should create a cassava that grows more quickly without sacrificing the yield. This is some cutting-edge splicing tech they've developed. Makes it possible to meet food supply challenges without sacrificing safety and transparency. Step by step, putting it together. This will give us an ideal cassava plant for this location. And there we go. The plant will be secure in this workbench until ESU can buff up their greenhouse security. Feast will really be able to improve their crop yield with these new hybrids. Like Howard needs me. Opie and Pidgey are okay.
Huh?
There's Howard.
Spider-Man.
Hey, Howard. Hey, Pidgey. How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
Watch.
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies!
I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home.
Battery Park. Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views. Like our web wings? It means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons.
Don't turn you on. Like an undyed
gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
Like the lonely
to find a place for my babies to be free.
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already.
Yeah, sure.
Oh no. Howard!
Looks like... Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free. Someone needs help with a photography project? Not sure how Spider-Man can help, but I'll give it a try. Hey!
Gotcha!
Hello to you as well.
I wanted to get a candid shot. I want to be a real photojournalist, you know? Document the city as it is. Like this photo, captured by Peter Parker. That was his first cover photo way back in the day. I want to do that.
Oh, wow. Can't believe you have this. First cover. I think I actually remember when he took that. Mr. Jameson? It's Peter Parker. I called about selling you some photos. See, my uncle just passed and our mortgage is due and...
Parker, I didn't ask for your life story.
Sorry.
I'm sitting outside the Bugle finishing my coffee. If you can get here before I'm done, I'll look at your photo. But I'm warning you, I drink fast.
But Mr. Jameson, I'm biking down Fifth. The traffic...
If you want something, you go after it.
But...
Tell me something. Are you a New Yorker or some slack-jawed tourist?
New Yorker?
Then when something's in your path, you yell, coming through!
Hey,
and if something
your
blocks you,
Lord
go
Jack,
around.
Be
New Yorkers always find a way. You know why people live in this town? Is it the cheap rent? The low cost of living?
No.
This godforsaken hellhole is the greatest city ever created.
Check your boxes, idiot!
Oh, no! Fish!
Stop looking for an excuse and keep going!
Oh no, construction ahead. I'll never get it.
Eyes on the prize, Parker!
Excuse me, can I come through?
You're a New Yorker! Tell them you're coming through! Say, look out, halfwit! These are my streets!
Hey, speed it!
Hey! Halfwit! Oh, sorry, excuse me, scooting by!
Parker? Pathetic! Be a man about it! Show them your manhood!
Yes, sir! Wait, what? Almost there. I'll cut through Washington Square Park.
I'm a few sips away from killing this coffee, Parker. You better haul ass. Kid's gonna get himself killed.
Thanks.
Stop sounding so timid.
Sorry. Is that guy getting mugged?
Happens all the time, Parker. Act like you live here.
Be a New Yorker.
A million people in this city, sweetheart. Spidey ain't coming.
Hey, leave him alone!
What'd you say, you little toothpick?
Hey, what are you, a tourist slackmouth? Just kidding!
Wow!
That's it! He's going down!
Tear you up.
Did your mom knit that ski mask for you? Because it's really cute! Seriously!
Shut up! Just shut up!
The bigger you are, the... Look that you're fat! I didn't mean that!
Twist your little pinhead off!
I did it! And it was fun, even... You okay?
I am. Because you stopped to help. Thanks.
Looks like they roughed up my bike, too. How will I get to the Bugle and... Oh, my photos. All but one of them are ruined. May needs this money. And I need this job. I can do this on foot. I have to. Out of the way! I'm a New Yorker! Coming through, people! Come on, come on! Where is he? Mr. Jameson? Peter Parker.
You're late.
I have something you're gonna want to put on the front page of the Bugle.
Cocky little guy, aren't you?
Just trying to wear my confidence on the outside. Like a New Yorker.
Parker, this is terrible. Your lighting is flat, your composition is awful. God knows why you're shooting on film like some kind of caveman. And your nose is bleeding. But you're in luck. I need a picture of the spider creep for tomorrow's front page. Congratulations! You're officially a Bugle photographer.
Really? Thank you, sir. You won't regret it.
Are you okay? Because you've been staring at that for like 5 minutes.
Yeah, yeah.
So, can you tell me how to meet this guy, Peter Parker?
You don't want his career. You want yours. But what I can tell you is that he learned to go after what he wanted. And if one route didn't work, to find another way around.
Okay. I'll find another way. Give me an action shot I can bring to the Bugle.
Oh, well, sure. This good?
Yeah, and when you jump, angle left so I get your silhouette.
I will. You got it.
Ready, set, jump! Go, Spidey! See you next time!
Look out, turkeys! New Yorker coming through! Hello, Governor.
Sorry.
Hey, get this.
It looks like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party.
Like someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can find. I need all the data I can get.
Nice one, Genki. Got us one step closer to solving this thing. There! Gotta get those robots off the streets!
Need to work on your tracking programming. Let's find you a juicy target.
Stay down. Please.
I see him!
Seems like everyone has a robot army but me!
Come on. Not over yet.
Guys! I was wondering if this could get any harder.
Clear the area!
All of them? Beautiful. Abandoned foundry, this place sure is active.
Why is taking them so long?
Extra precautions. Tombstone has proven challenging.
Right. Stay ready.
Hunt to live?
Live to hunt.
Need to clear these rooftops and find a way in.